Hello, welcome to the seventh video on this channel. It's been a little while. I think it's maybe been like 6 months since I posted the last one, maybe. But yeah, anyway, I found this guy, Arpit Sharma, up at David Lloyd Bazardon, and turns out he was ranked 1500 in the world for singles and something like 1400 in the world for doubles. So yeah, grabbed a hit with him. In this video, it's just pretty laid back. We're just hitting up the middle of the court, and we don't play any points or anything like that. So it's just an easy one to come back into it. But yeah, so hoping to do more videos. I do actually want to post a tournament on here if I can at some point. So yeah, stay tuned for that. But yeah, a bit more about Arpit. So he grew up and played in India. I think Delhi, and that was before he went to Stirling Uni, where he played for some of the teams there. And again, Stirling's one of the top tennis unis around the UK. So yeah, he's been around a little bit, but yeah, so stay tuned for hopefully more videos. And yeah, hopefully it's not 6 months until I post another one. Yeah, like